Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? A plus bra plus ham, Abraham. Link plus con, Lincoln. Abraham Lincoln. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hi, everyone. And welcome to Classic Concentration. We think we've got another exciting half hour lined up for you today. We have a whole new collection of automobiles, and the player who solves the puzzle first, as you know, wins the game and earns the right to play for one of these cars. Let's go down to the floor now and meet our returning champion and his challenger. Gentleman on my right is Reed Berry, and he's won over $1,000, and it's good to have you back on Concentration. How you feel today?
Great, ready to go.
Ready to go? Okay, have you been trying to psych out your opponent?
That's going to begin very shortly.
All right, let's meet the lady. Would you tell me who you are, please?
Hi, Alex. My name is Annie Toth, and I'm a tour guide at a major motion picture studio, and I live in Moore Park with a great guy named Bob.
Are you married to this great guy named Bob?
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's okay. Gosh, you know, it just occurs to me, if you had said, no, I'm not married to him, I'd have been embarrassed. Boy, am I old-fashioned. All right, nice having you with us. Let's play Concentration. Take a look at the board. We've got the 25-numbered squares there, three wild cards behind those squares, of course, and 12 fabulous prizes that are matched. And in this first game, here's one of the items you're going to be playing for.
To embellish your kitchen cupboard stocks, Concentration is providing you with cash from which you may purchase $50 worth of groceries every week for 1 year. Alex!
$50 of groceries every week for a year, that'll pay for the cat, maybe. You're going to find that prize on our board at this position. Number 19, grok for a year, or grocery. Sometimes we have to abbreviate.
Okay.
All right, to get you two off to a good head start, we're going to show you a couple of pieces of the puzzle. Take a look as we reveal number 13, dead center, and the lower left-hand corner at number 21. And remember what you see there. All right, and you're the challenger. You make the first selection. Good luck.
Well, I'm going to start with lucky number 7.
Number 7. We have, that's lucky for you. We've got a wild card. You know what that means, of course. That matches with anything on the board, so your choice.
How about number 15?
Number 15, another wild card. Well, 7 is lucky, 15 is twice as lucky, plus 1. So the wild card, when you match it, means you get $500 in cash. So that's up on your side of the board. And in addition, you get to select another number. So you're going to get a look at 4 pieces of the puzzle.
Okay, how about number 9?
Dining room set. All right, good. The other dining room set is located at number 1.
Okay.
And that prize also now goes up on your side of the board, and that and the cash will be yours to keep if you solve the puzzle first and win the game.
Okay.
But for the moment, let's take a look at these 4 pieces of the puzzle. I know it's early, but can you solve
it? No, not yet.
All right,
not yet.
Select again. 2 more numbers, Sam.
How about number 16?
3 burner barbecue.
Okay, that's nice. And 24.
Number 24 is a set of bath towels. No match for you, and so we go to our champion, Reed.
Well, let's go down into the lower right-hand corner with number 25.
See what we have there? We've got an air conditioner. We're getting into the right season for that.
That's right. Haven't seen it yet, though. How about number 3?
A car alarm. No match for you. Back to the challenger, Ann.
Okay. How about number 8? That's a good number.
Bath towels now. Do you remember where you saw those?
Boy. 23?
Curio cabinet. That's a new prize for us. No match for you, but a break for Reed, I think.
Well, I don't remember where the bath towels are either.
Oh, all right.
So it's not a break. How about number 17?
Number 17 is a wild card. Nice going. That's the third and last wild card in this game. You've seen some good prizes up there, Reed. If you want to go for one of them, you can select that number right now or pick something new.
Well, I haven't eaten in a while. How about number 19?
Number 19, the prize there is groceries for a year, and that's going to match up with number 12. And so that prize now winds up here, $50 worth of groceries each week for a year, and now you get a look at these 3 pieces of the puzzle, Reed. Is it enough to help you solve
it? Still a little bit too soon.
A little vague out there. All right, select again.
How about number 6?
That's a good selection in terms of positioning. Air conditioner, now you did see that.
How about number 25?
Is that where you saw it? Yes, indeed. Good prize, and it's yours to keep if you win the game. It's up there on your side for the moment. We show you these two pieces of the puzzle, 6 and 25.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Nope.
All right, well, you're in good shape as long as you keep coming up with matches, because Anne's studying that puzzle as well. Go ahead.
Okay, and how about number 5 in the upper right-hand corner?
A Hawaii holiday.
Yeah, now that I want.
Now that's a new one.
How about number 18?
18 is a jewelry box. No match for you. Anne,
okay.
Over to you.
Let's try number 24.
24 is okay. The bath towels.
Okay, number 8. It has to be behind it.
It has to there be, because that's where you saw it the first time, Annie.
Good.
Third prize up there on your side. And now two more pieces of the puzzle coming your way.
No, not yet.
All right.
Not yet.
Pick some numbers and make some matches.
Let's see. We haven't seen number 2 yet. How about that?
You're right, we haven't. That's a curio cabinet.
Okay, number 23.
Curio cabinet. That's a match. Nice going, Annie. Fourth prize up here on your side, and two more pieces of the puzzle.
Not yet.
All right. Not too many pieces left, of course.
How about number 14?
Number 14 is a car alarm.
And
now
I
you
think
saw that.
It's behind number 3.
You think so?
Yes.
Yeah, you're right. Nice going, Annie.
Good.
Another prize for you. That's 5 up there. And now two more pieces of the puzzle.
Okay. Is it a little white lie?
Is it a little white lie? Yes, it is a little white lie. There it goes. Congratulations. There are prizes up there you're going to get to enjoy. Right now, let me take a moment to show the audience how we solved the puzzle. We've got a and a lid plus till, a lid till, Y plus T, white, L plus the I. All the arrows are pointing at the eye of the needle right here. A little white lie. And we've got a new champion on concentration, and it's this lady. Annie, come on down here. Reed, I have this feeling that you would have been able to solve it if you'd and come up with one more match.
Yes,
it didn't work
indeed.
Out for you, but you wind up with over $1,000 in prizes. Thank you for joining us
Thanks,
in concentration.
Man.
Goodbye and good luck. Annie, you're going to be so happy because you won 5 prizes, and here's Gene Wood to tell you about them.
Bath towels, a curio cabinet, and a service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select a curio cabinet or other top-name brand from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores furnished by service merchandise. And a car alarm. Ames Auto System with built-in motion detector and ignition cutoff makes headlights flash when alarm sounds, furnished by Ames Electronics. And a dining room. Singer Furnitures Port Royal Dining Room, oak hardwoods, inlaid parquet tabletop, lighted glass shelving, create a warm backdrop for dining, furnished by Singer Furniture. And $500 in cash, a prize package worth $1,939.
All right, Annie. One of the qualities that producers like game show hosts to have is the ability to be able to make blends. You've just won a car alarm. I'm going to make a blend now and say what you've got to do next is win the car to go with that alarm. And we'll find out if the lady can do it when we come back to Classic Concentration right after this. Brand new champion in Annie here, and Annie, I want to add a little incentive to this round for you by reading off the names of all these lovely cars. We're going to start at the bottom down here with this light blue Ford Thunderbird. Right next to that, we've got the Jeep Wrangler Convertible, the Pontiac Safari Station Wagon, the Volkswagen Jetta, the Renault GTA Sedan, the Dodge Lancer Hatchback, the Renault DL Alliance, and finally, that sporty Nissan Pulsar SE, and I'm stressing certain words because those are the words of the cars, the names of the cars that are going to appear behind the numbered squares. You know what you have to do here.
Mm-hmm.
Now, we haven't had anybody win a car in quite some time, so you're in an advantageous position. You're going to have a total of 50 seconds in which to make those 7 matches. If you do it within the 50 seconds, then terrific. You're going to win the last car you correctly match. You ready for it?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, here are the 15 numbered squares. 50 seconds on the clock. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
7, 8.
No match.
10, 8.
No match.
7, 10.
That's a match.
11, 12.
No match.
8, 12.
That's a match.
13. 14.
No match.
15. 3.
No match.
5. 11.
No match.
13. 5.
That's a match.
Okay. 6. 14.
That's a match.
11. 15.
That's a match.
9. 4.
No match.
3. 9.
That's a match.
2. 1.
No match.
Almost. Let's
just take a look at those last three. You don't want to look?
I don't want to look.
You don't want to see that? You selected number 2.
Oh.
And that was the alliance. If
yes.
you'd gone for number 4, that was the match.
Next time.
Next time. You next came time. So very close.
I know,
but if
I
you're
know.
Looking towards the next time, we're going to add 5 seconds to the clock, as okay. you know, so you're going to have 55 seconds if you're the player who winds up in the winner's circle. We'll okay. find out, because we're going to get into another match on concentration right after this. Meanwhile, you've got close to $2,000 in prizes. We're back with concentration, and our champion, Annie Todd, was about 1 second away from winning a brand new car. We'll find out if she gets to the winner's circle again as we start a new match by introducing the challenger. Who are you, sir? My name's Paul,
hi,
obviously.
Alex. Yes, my name's Paul Cummings. I work for a major fitness firm, and I also work privately as a trainer for myself.
Yeah. You look kind of very slim. Do you do a lot of running?
Yes, I do, but size has nothing to do with your ability to help somebody get themselves in shape. It's more what's up here than how
yeah,
you
but
look.
What if you have nothing up there?
Well, then it's dead airspace. See, there's nothing there.
Forget about that. It's good to have you with us on concentration. Let's go to work and play the game, and we're going to show you one of the prizes we have in this game, and you're going to love it, Paul.
You may improve your tennis game with the Lobster, portable 135-ball capacity tennis ball machine. Also, 2 high-performance graphite rackets for more accurate hitting furnished by Lobster. Alex.
Caught the ball. Okay. Give you a head start. I'm going to show you where you'll find that prize on the board. It's at number 8. And now we're going to show you 4 pieces of the puzzle. Look carefully as we reveal number 12, number 14, number 16, and number 19. Paul, you're the challenger. You make the first selections.
Okay, well, let's start off with a lucky number. Lucky number 22.
35-millimeter camera.
That's not a bad prize. Let's try and find a match up in the corner at number 5.
Do we have a match? No, we've got a hurricane lamp. No match for you, and so we go to Annie, our champion.
Okay. I'm going to start with my lucky 7. It was good the first time.
Brass bed.
Ooh, okay. How about number 15?
An electric blanket. Okay. They kind of go together, but it's not a match. We go back to the challenger. Paul.
Okay. Let's try something new. Number 11.
Tennis ball server. We've seen that.
Yeah, but I forgot what number it was under. I believe it was number 18.
Is it 18? No, that's the brass bed. No match for you. And Annie's smiling.
Okay, that tennis ball server is number 8.
Number 8 is the tennis ball server.
And number 11.
That's a match with number 11. Okay. Absolutely right. Prize is up there, and you get a look at these 2 pieces of the puzzle. It's early, Annie.
No, not yet.
I have a feeling, though, you can make another match immediately if you've been concentrating.
Number 18.
Number 18, the brass bed.
And it's lucky number 7.
Number 7, that's the other half of the brass bed. Nice going, Annie. Second prize up there. Now, 2 more pieces of the puzzle. Take a look.
No, it's still too early.
Then select 2 more numbers.
How about number 20?
Number 20 is a wild card. Good going. Automatic match with anything up there.
Okay.
And since we've got a fair portion of that puzzle revealed now, you might want to select numbers that you think would be beneficial in solving it.
Right. I think I'd like to see something under number 22.
Okay. That's the 35-millimeter camera that your challenger revealed a little while ago. The other 35-mil camera's at number 13. Okay. Good spot, because it's right in the middle of the board. Now, you get to look at 3 pieces of this puzzle, and I ask you if you can solve it.
No, not yet. All right, go again. Okay, number 10.
Number 10 is another wild card. Oh, boy. This lady's good.
Oh, God.
Select again, Annie.
Okay, how about number 25?
25 in the lower right-hand corner. Great prize, CD player.
Okay.
We've got a match for that at number 4. And that prize goes up behind us, and we now have 4 prizes at stake, plus another shot at one of those 8 cars.
Okay.
Take a look at these 3 pieces.
No.
Select two.
Okay,
select two more.
Okay, number two.
Number two is a sailboat. Good prize.
We haven't seen number 24. How about that?
That's a match. Sailboat, way to go. All right. That's five prizes up there for you. Now, how much help are these two pieces of the puzzle?
No. Okay, let's see what's in the corner with 21.
Hurricane lamp. You saw that a while ago.
Boy, I have to take a guess at number three.
Is it number three? That's a wild card. It's going to work out just as well. That was the third wild card in this one. The hurricane lamp. The other match for that one was at number five, and so now that prize goes up here, and you get to look at three pieces of the puzzle. This should be a big help to you. Can you solve it?
Sweet 16 and never been kissed.
Is it Sweet 16 and never been kissed? Paul Cummings, our challenger, nodding his head. Yes, indeed. Nice going, Annie. All right, Jan. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Got a lot of prizes again. Let me show the audience how you solved that one. That was a long puzzle, but we've got the S plus wheat, sweet six plus the T. Golfers will recognize this is a very large T. Plus N, 16, hand, ne, plus all the arrows pointing at the fur, nefer, the B down here, plus the in, bin. Boy, look at that. That's a very passionate kiss. Kiss plus D, kissed. Sweet 16 and never been kissed. Annie, come on down here, please. Paul, you didn't get much of a shot when Annie got a roll going, and I'm sorry about that. We've got some parting gifts for you backstage. Thank you for joining us on Concentration. Goodbye. All right, now here's Gene to tell you about all the extra prizes you're going to add to your winnings. You're going to be such a happy lady.
A hurricane lamp and a compact disc player. Magnavox compact disc player designed for outstanding sound quality and performance has a memory that can hold 785 of your favorite songs furnished by Magnavox. And the 35mm camera, Ricoh's KR30 SP 35mm camera outfit offers automatic features designed to give clean, sharp pictures, including flash and auto winder furnished by Ricoh. A sailboat, Snark Sun Chaser 2 is a roomy, high-performance sailboat. Easily carries four passengers, converts to rowboat or motorboat furnished by Snark Boats. And a brass bed, the Virginian. A queen-size brass bed with soft lines and gentle curves made of pure brass with a baked enamel finish designed for easy care and a lasting brilliance furnished by Swan Brass Beds. And, of course, the tennis ball server, a prize package worth $4,734. Congratulations, Annie.
Oh, yeah, that's what you had a moment ago. You're over $6,000, and you're going to get another shot at the car with extra time on the clock. You're in good shape. We're going to come back, see if she can win a car right after this. All right, Annie Toff, you know what you've got to do. The car names are going to be in different positions behind those 15-numbered squares, but you're going to have 55 seconds in which to make those seven matches. Here we go. Let's put the squares are in position. Now the time clock with 55 seconds showing. Good luck. Make it pay off. Go.
One, two.
No match.
Four, five.
No
one,
match.
One, five.
That's a match.
Seven, eight.
No match.
10, 11.
No match.
13. 14.
No match.
7. 12.
No match.
3. 13.
That, no match.
10. 9.
No match.
14. 12.
No match.
15. 13.
That's a match.
Okay. 7. 3.
That's a match.
4. 11.
No match.
10. 9.
No match.
4. 9.
That's a match.
8. 14.
That's a match.
11.
Darn it. Well, almost, yeah. Okay, we'll talk about it when we come back. Let's take a commercial break. This lady's got over $6,600 in prizes, so she's in good shape on time. Annie, have you got any kind of an explanation? You started to lose it after you'd revealed about 8 or 9 numbers.
Yeah, it's a concentration. You just got to get it.
All right, well, the good news, of course, is the fact that if you get back here, you're going to have how much time?
60 seconds.
That's something to look forward to. And something else to look forward to, your company next time out on Classic Concentration. For Diana Taylor, Alex Trebek. So long, folks. Thank you for tuning us in.
A member of our studio audience will receive Brother Euro Design Deluxe Lightweight Stretch Stitch Combination Free Arm Flatbed Zigzag Sewing Machine. So 16 different stitches automatically. And some of our departing contestants will receive the Regency R1070 Programmable 10-Channel Scanner. Let you tune in to police, fire, emergency, and weather broadcasts furnished by Regency. Dove Morrow's assortment of books on tape and cassette player. Here, best-selling authors and distinguished actors. Furnished by Dove Morrow Books on Tape. Soft Touch puts designer fashion into fitness. Coordinated body wear in nylon and spandex fibers. Bright colors, layered looks, and new silhouettes for any workout. Furnished by Soft Touch. Great tasting Peter Pan peanut butter. Eat some peanut butter anytime you can, only if it's Peter Pan. New Halsa hairspray and styling mousse. There's one just for your hair color to let your natural highlights shine through. Fast, effective Q-Tex remover that actually locks in moisture so your nails get stronger every time you use it. This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration. A Mark Goodson, television production.